Let's start encoding and decoding strings by using the Apache Common Codec library. I'll create a new package. Codec demo. So copy dependency and go to pom.xml file, add a dependency, save, format it, then go to the file. We want to then country.getBytes. So this is sorted. Now decode, encoding, coded string.